on the other side. I think that's the track over there, but we'll find out if it is or not, hopefully. Hopefully guys don't cut out, so I'm gonna do this telephone card first. I just threw my magnet in the water to get it out of the way while I was doing the prep work. And drop it in between. There we go. So then we don't go. This one's going to be hard to get out. Let's get a little bit closer. Well, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the deepest water ever. I'm not going into this water. Forget that. Oh, come on. Can we do this? Huh. And it's out. I can see why the city charges them so much for removal. Alright. see, that's what I was afraid of. It's gonna be hard to throw to get there. Oh man, it's so hard to stay on your feet here. Let's see if I'm still recording. There's something wrong with my camera batteries. They don't keep charge. So, yeah, I'm gonna be getting a new camera. And I'll be getting another one of these to replace this one. But when I buy the new one of these, I'll buy extra batteries for it. That way I'll have three cameras. With one being an expensive good one, which will be my GoPro. Let's see if I can get this trike out of here. Whoa, slipping. Slipping. This is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Let's get this trike out. Good thing there's so much metal on it. I would not think that a kid's trike would have metal on it. Like that. Looks like it's an old one, too. I am getting poked up by something that's inside of my glove. Hopefully it's not a spider biting it. I'm going to keep this long enough to do a recap video. Get the trike up. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there is really something. Let's go out. There's nothing I can do about it, though. It's like some stickers or something. I'm calling it quits for today. Whew.